स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। दिस इज़ योर इस्लामियत यूनिट एंड आई एम योर टीचर मिस अमरीन। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर ऑफ लाइफ ऑफ हज़रत मोहम्मद पीस बी अपॉन हिम। वी रेड अबाउट अरबिया एट द टाइम ऑफ हिज बर्थ। नाउ कमिंग टूवर्ड्स द न्यू टॉपिक, टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट आप सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम्स बर्थ एंड हिज चाइल्डहुड। Hazrat Muhammad peace be upon him was born in Mecca in Arabia on the 12th of Rabiul Awwal 571 AD. He was born into the noble tribe of Quraysh. His father's name was Abdullah and his mother's name was Amna. His father died a few months before his birth. It was the custom among the Arabs in those days to give their newborn babies to foster mothers. They will take them into the desert to be nursed for a few years. In this way, the health of the children would improve and they learn to speak pure Arabic. A few days after his birth, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, was given in the care of Bibi Halima. She took him home with her. She nursed him and took care of him. When Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, was 6 years old, he was brought back to his mother. She took him to Medina to meet her relatives. On the way back, she became sick and died. Now, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was deprived of the loving care of his mother also. Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, was brought back to Medina by his nurse Umme Ayman. He was looked after by his grandfather Abdul Muttalib. But even this did not last for a long time. When he was 8 years old, his grandfather died. From early childhood, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, suffered one shock after another. After this, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, was looked after by one of his uncle, Abu Talib. He brought him up with love and affection. In fact, he loved him more than his own children. When he was a boy, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, worked as a shepherd. While he looked after the sheep and goats, he used to think about the people of Mecca and their evil and wicked ways. He felt sorry for them and thought of ways to make them give up their bad habits. Hope you all have understood. Now coming towards the assignment. Today's assignment is question, write 5 lines about childhood of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Make sure your work should be neat and clean. Have a nice day.